Alright, let's get up there. Since Flynn is too lazy to do it himself.
Hey! Hey, lad, you got it! Hey, lad, you got it!
Don't worry about me. God, his ass. What? It was so delayed right there. Oh.
Come on.
Alright, I'm coming. I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
No, you can't take the elevator, buddy. No, jump down. Let's do this. Which one is it? Which one is it? Oh, there we go. Gotta jump across. Actually, no, I think I can do it from here. Yep. To this one. Alright, jump it. Oh yeah. Come on, Drake, and you're funny running. Let's do it. I know there's a treasure around here, but I'm not gonna worry too much about it.
Alright, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
These guys. Shit. Shit. That's nice. He can't even see you down. There's nothing down there.
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
I wish they had subtitles for that.
Mutluymuş öyle bir.
Save me!
Gotcha!
Pull me up! You put on weight, mate!
Pull me up!
What was it? Nothing?
Oh, shit, that was close.
Alright, no more donuts for you.
Oops. Not the rope. Not the rope again.
Yeah.
Good shot.
You're up.
Wee. I could be here all day. Oh god.
As always.
See, now they got them all yellow now. Up here. What's that? Yeah, in the first one it was hard to see them. Even then.
There's a guy above you, there's a guy above you.
No. Lights out.
No!
There's a guy below you, there's a guy below you.
There's a guy below you now. These guys got good chemistry. Too bad it doesn't last long. Oh yeah, let me see, where was it at? Up here?
See your house. Let's get moving.
Yeah. Oh, the jungle gym. The shit.
There's a guard right below you.
It's crazy. There's a guard up there too.
Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Do I jump across? Jump down. We gotta keep going up. Oh, alright, Flynn, lead the way. Look at this guy. Thought Drake was the only one that can do this.
Quick, take him out.
And you're here, why?
We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
She got it. She got it. Don't trip.
That's my girl.
Actually, she's my girl. You just don't know. I wonder what his shirt's made out of. It looks like suede, but it's not.
Okay. We're clear.
Ladies first. Cute. Here we go.
Oh, there it is. And there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Bit too easy, if you ask me.
Yeah, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco. Crap.
Well, that's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
That looks like Walter White's,
What are you doing?
The hell was it?
It'll burn. And
I forgot. It's meth. There you go.
Is that really a good idea in here?
Yeah, light it up. It's good shit.
Whoa. Let me see that.
I wonder if there is a flame that does that.
Driven by a great flood tide. Into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala. Oh my god, Flynn. What? Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Asshole.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit.
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Never trust those British people, I swear. They're always the villain in all the movies nowadays.
Damn it, Flynn.
Nope.
Copper, you captain!
No!
Shit!
Okay.
Shit!
Now
oh! Oh, what the hell was that? You tried to tase me?
All right. Think, Nate. Think. Yeah, there it is.
What's that? No, it's still a little bit more to go. Yep. Run, get your ass out of here.
Yeah, this way. Alright. Use your head, Nate. Use your head. The hell do I get out of here?
Ah, shit.
There we go. We gotta get to that ladder. See ya, suckers.
Ooh, too good. Fuck, never mind.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but... Hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something, I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani Stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions.
Billions.
And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani Stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Chapter 1 all over again.
Chloe, you reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
No, oh, there it is. Oops. Had a scratch.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Kaboom.
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
No. They can't handle what I got. This is like the first Uncharted. Me and Sully back together in the woods. by ourselves.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Maybe it looks a little bit funnier here.
I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
You know I'm gonna have to kill everybody. Where are you going, buddy? Huh? Whoopsies. Take that AK. Where'd the other guy go? Treasure, treasure! Is that the first one, I think? I can't remember.
I hate this place. I swear my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
Why not? Sneaky, sneaky, sir. What? The sneakiness failed. Look at this guy. Hopping down. This guy, too. Gonna stand a chance.
Looks like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up.
Let me see. Swing, swing, swing. Gotta get Sully's old ass up here. I could have sworn I hit that guy in the head. I'm a little upset. Push it. Even though that's impossible.
Ah, perfect. Thanks, kid.
And how do we get back up? How can I forget?
This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
We should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out fast. We can't let them fly back to camp. Ugh.
Come on, where's the other guy? Oh.
Damn, I'm a good shot.
That is true. Should have full ammo for this. Oh shit. Where is he at? It's underneath. Too easy. Maybe I should have put it harder.
Getting close to the first camp. I've planted 4 more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Am I supposed to? Yeah. You're trying to be off super parkour.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find?
Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
Why not? What's he gonna do about it? Come this way, buddy. Come in. Come in. Ah! Come on. that blow up? Yes, it is. Where are the rest of the mate? There you go. Oh, awesome. Get this guy. Come on, Sully. Get a kill. Carrying the team over here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, there we go. We almost got him. Damn, no grenades. Nope. Nope. You got a shotgun. Oh, I couldn't tell if he was dead or not. Alright. That's the last one. Got him right in the throat, too. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, there you go, Sully. Damn, you got a double? I taught him well. Here's one.
We still gotta arm three of the charges.
Three more? Jesus. Yeah, I think they just appear as soon as we kill all those guys.
There should be only two left.
I hear it ticking. Probably on this end over here. Somewhere. Oh, the west. There's one over there. Nope, nope. Crud.
Alright, one more and we're out of here.
And that one would be... somewhere here, maybe? Nope. Where can you be? Where can you be? Oh, where are you, bum? Damn, I forgot. It should have been. It's probably here. There it is. How could I forget?
Okay, that's all of it. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Just knock it down? Nope. Let me boost you up.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right. Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks.
There you go, kid.
All right.
Must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Yeah.
Looks deserted.
Looks deserted. Treasure? Maybe? Oh well. Let's get to the next spot.
Get down!
Shit. The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe.
Oh! Wait, that wasn't even my gun.
Stop right there!
Oh, counter! They underestimated me.
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Sully!
Fine, I gotta do everything around her. Oh! Look at that backhand.
Enough of this
frivolity. What the?
Come on, we got work to do.
What the happened to that body?
What does frivolity mean?
It just flew across. Where the hell do I gotta go? Up here?
What are you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp.
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
Follow them hose. The dig.
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Dang. Oh, there was a sniper there. No.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
Trying to look all pretty over there.
3 months and you have found nothing.
Well now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
It must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No, need
money. Oh! Through the body armor. That's how badass this guy is. Look at him.
I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Blow that shit up.
Search the perimeter! Go!
It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here.
No, that's mine.
Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
Yeah. What? I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Damn, I lost all my guns. Get your ass over there. Right to the throat. I wonder if he crushes Adam's apple there. Who else wants some of this? They don't know where I'm at. Too good. Look at that. Don't mind me.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up. You haven't got much time.
Yeah. Worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
Higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Shit.
Oh,
mate. Well, that's convenient.
Yeah, it is.